They say everyone who goes to the South Pole is running from something or running to something. For Cass Jennings, it's both. And the challenges of a winter there are just what she needs to reinvent herself. Until she discovers she's part of a dangerous psychological experiment, and simply surviving is the real test. Sweet.